Yep, guys, I'm back with a video, and today I am going to be talking about Jordan Boo again, but this is not nice talk, kind of nice, not that nice. So first we're going to start off with nice talk. Alright, so Jordan, you made me really mad, and I still want to be your friend. I just came up and I really just want to play with you right now. And I really want to be your friend still. So let's go to me talk. Jordan, I just came over and rang down your and got knocked on your door. And you said that you're going to bed. And are you sleeping right now? You're not. When I was outside playing basketball a minute ago, I looked at your house and I saw through your window. You sat down on the chair that you always sit in, being lazy, and you were on your Kindle. And can I please get back on the team, bro? I mean, I'm sorry about all this stuff. But why do you always do this stuff with your hair? But can I please be back on the team? I'm really sorry for all the things I've done. I know I'm a bad friend. I'm a really bad friend. And I've always wanted to be on your team and that stuff. But I mean, it's not fun not having a friend like you. Really good friend. That's the only thing I wanted to tell you today. But now I see your YouTube video and then I couldn't tell you it. Now I'm just the worst friend. And I really want to be on the team.